So that's a look at your 7-day forecast.
All right. Thank you, Liam. Well, for over 10 years, BrandSpark has been awarding Best New Product Awards to the outstanding products based on a national survey of Canadian shoppers. Well, now the company is launching Shopper Army, an online community of over 20,000 members, which is really like a big focus group. And they all focus on these new products and shopper strategies.
And here to preview some of the products that will be hitting your shelf soon is BrandSpark International President Robert Levy and two members of the Shopper Army team, Christina Braun and Lila Lacqua.
Good morning.
Good morning. So here are the products right now that we're sampling. So this is, like I said, this is like a really large focus group.
Exactly. It's the benefit of talking to people, like a real life conversation. They invite us into their homes. We send products. They pick up products. They try them. And then they give us natural, authentic feedback.
So it could be negative as well.
Absolutely. Yeah. We encourage our members, we call them troopers. We have Tina and Layla here today to really be
honest.
You're
in your camo today.
I'm in my camo.
Army shopping camo.
I didn't even know what camo was a few weeks ago. But and again, we work closely with the brands, so we're connecting the brands and consumers. They have a voice to influence each other and also the products that we get.
All right, and you guys were willing participants.
Yeah, oh, definitely. I love trying new products, and they always send us some interesting stuff.
So we've more or less become shopping army interns of sorts. We got these products ahead of time. We tried it ourselves. Of course, you've tried it as well. So we're going to go through each one and then give our opinions on it.
So we've got five household, food, and health products. Mm-hmm. And we give them mission names as part of the theme. We think it's important to have fun. We make fun so that this way people are relaxed. So we have Operation Garfield. So Catelli was trying to create a gluten-free pasta that actually had good taste and texture. They did it with four grains, corn, rice, brown and white rice, and quinoa. And the goal was to try to create a really good taste experience but make it gluten-free. So how did we do?
Two thumbs up over here.
We enjoyed it. Yeah. My husband and I had it. We made like a veggie meat sauce with it, and it was great. The texture was amazing, like he said. And
I'm a big fan of the no-boil pasta, when you can just make your lasagna, which I did.
Which I did not know that you could do until this product came along.
Well, there you go.
Yeah, the more you know. And also gluten-free. Sometimes I thought it was going to be rough or tough to chew, but that wasn't a problem.
No, my mother has celiac disease, so this was something that the whole family could enjoy, and no one knew it was gluten-free.
Now, the reality is, with lasagna, there's always the dishes to do it afterwards. And let's just, you know, oftentimes we're so focused on cleaning the dishes, and you don't think about the dishwasher.
Right, so that's very good segue. So our next mission was dishwasher detox. So this is finished dishwasher cleaner. Who knew that you had to actually clean your dishwasher? So
I did.
Did you?
I did.
Okay, well, great. Well, Nick from Finish tells us if we clean our dishwasher once a month, using this product, we'll actually get rid of the lime and scale. The dishwasher will be fresher, and you'll deal with all the stuff behind the scenes that you don't even see, especially if you have an older dishwasher. So how did we do?
Again, two thumbs up.
Definitely. I live in an old home with an old dishwasher, and I didn't know you had to clean your dishwasher, so it was easy to use. Right away, I noticed a difference with one use. So
I should correct myself. I didn't know you had to, but I really wanted to because my water pools in our dishwashers, and then this horrible aroma because it's pooling there day after day, and then I'm just going, I want to clean it. So now here is the answer.
Yeah, and it's cool. So that's an example of something that we didn't know about that we now know what to do. So
Segway Man?
Yeah, you know what? You don't often need that after lasagna to help go to bed, but for those days when you're just eating salad like myself, I'm not going to food coma, so we got some melatonin gummies, Robert.
So VitaFusion Sleepwell gummies with some melatonin in it. You can take two gummies if your sleep's disturbed or if you're jet lagged or something like that. Rena from Church & White said, really, the gummy format also makes it easier, and so just a natural way to get some help if you need some sleep. So,
yay or nay?
A little scared to try it. I didn't try it.
I tried it. I had to do half because I found like taking two, I still felt a bit groggy, but then again, I have less sleep at night, so.
See, I have no problem sleeping. So why am I going to take something to help me sleep when I sleep really well?
And the cool thing about these products is they're not always for everyone. So it's about finding the ones that are right for you. So
Guy, I don't have a problem sleeping, but I took it and I didn't feel groggy in the morning. So that was great.
Plus, it tastes like grape, which is amazing. So anyways, more details we can get about the Shopper Army. Where
sure,
can we go?
shopperarmy.com/global. You can hear more about the Giuseppe Pizzeria, which is a new pizza that's launched with a healthier crust.
It? The pizza?
Great.
Yeah. And also Crest Pro Health launching in February 2016, shopperarmy.com/global to see more about all these products.
We're back in a moment.